Aviron Bayonnais from Aquitaine, 8th place in the past 2007. On the out, these boats go by. Bow number 10, Kent Mitchell, powerhouse from California. Mostly Harvard, former Harvard and U.S. national team rowers in that boat. And they deserve a big round of applause. All these crews as they come through. Master King of Boat Club. All Road Melbourne. On the outside, bound number 14, North Dakota Road Club.
Harvard
from
Blades.
New York.
Say again?
That's Harvard Blades.
North Dakota only program in Canada. Fat Cat Rowing Club, which is heavy to light boats in the 1980s.
I like
on the outside, Team Adager. Bar number 18.
They've organized their kit better.
From the 1980s. Richard Williams, Kip Wood, Dan Sainer, Steve Kiesling, Charlie Clapp, Brad Smith, John Lambert, Tom Hull.
Like with these two, you're supposed to get out of whose way.
Valley Rowing Club from Hanover, New Hampshire.
If you've been caught, you're supposed to get out of their way, but they're not quite caught there, are they?
So how do you get out of the way going round an bend like that? You're supposed to.
And they are assumed by bar number 26, Cambridge Boat Club. Give a big hand for Cambridge Boat Club.
Can't get it round, can they?
No.
Bar number 30.
Wow.
That is Narragansett. First on the yellow boat well. Coming around the corner, followed by bar number 27.
They're going to go for
this one. Followed by bar number 28 on the inside. Bulldog rowing club. Lincoln Park, New Jersey.
Mr. Branches.
Followed by bar 24. Ancient Mariner, Seattle, Washington. Thames Rowing Club.
Thames, it was.
On the inside.
35.
England, halfway up the head of the child of the Henley course. That's Upper Thames. Followed by bar number 33. 10 AC Rowing Club.
Get on Upper Thames!
Followed by bar number 34. Occoquan International.
Is the stroke?
Look like Paul Stewart Bennett.
The older they get.
Look like Chris Children now.
Followed by bar number 41, Diesel Rowing Club, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Just the one.
Northeast University Alumni. They say they get faster but not fatter. That's Marlow from Great Britain. This is a crew we were told, you told had to watch. And
the last
winners. Boat Club side 46, Williams Alumni. Was from Massachusetts. Green, bar number 50 is Irish Masters Boat Club. Alumni, of international rowers in that boat. From Germany to raise an RVAC on our big international cruise. And we have a big pack here on the inside. Down in Cambridge, that's Cambridge University down on College Cruise. 57 on the inside, Mark Baker from